In Belvidere, witnesses helped police track down a teen they say tried to rob a gas station. Wednesday morning, officers were called to the Citgo on North State Street. According to police, the 15-year-old boy went into the store and threatened the clerk with a knife and demanded merchandise. The teen ran from the scene without taking anything. Witnesses led police to the teen during the investigation. The 15-year-old is charged with attempted armed robbery.